Damn it! Hang on to something!
Novrant, the Hero's Gauntlet. When I saw that airship come down, I had my suspicions, but it is you.
Come, Gun-Gun, our friends need help.
No small coup to roll that boulder. Whatever the fate is, what's going on? You'd best keep moving.
Come and visit us again.
Just when I think there's a commotion.
Talons?
It could only be Magnus.
You must go and thank them afterwards.
Thank you, I guess. You just hang out there. Oh no, they're coming to help! Nice! Lucky we chanced to be testing some Talos.
Thaf and Jerek are here too.
Much obliged, you two. Take care, you hear?
Well, it's back to the workshop with this lot.
What's our first challenge then? Ooh, a thief. Should be familiar to Thancred. Like a gust of wind, I shall sweep away the pall of darkness. My swiftness knows no equal. Fast is the light that banishes the dark. Oh my god! So much for following them. Yes, we fall indeed. That went better the second time, at least.
When will you learn to call your lovely branch when you're in trouble? We'll discuss this later, but for now, onward.
That the king themselves should attend.
I've been waiting for you.
These are the ones we should play with, right?
Together we shall overcome this.
Why do they glow like that? We didn't tell you.
Oh ho, we meet again, and during such a festive occasion besides. Let us revel, my friends.
Come, come, gather ye round, and lend an ear to my sweet melody. I'll catch up in a sec. I want to have a look around. Ooh, didn't even notice that. Ah, so the fighting is actually progressively going in our favour. I imagine these will keep going and those ones ended because we finished that last fight.
We no more not want to fight, but we know when we must.
Thank you.
Come, my lovelies, come and join the fun.
Prepare yourself.
Continue on, my lovely branch. We'll keep these ones busy.
I love how there's like a massive group fighting this one, and then there's like singles taking on singles. Alright, let's see who's number two. I mean, it's like it's actually kind of hard to just guess. Ah!
Her light! It has a sad tinge to it. I shall fight! For the world, and for you, my heart. Embrace death! Arise, my servants, and come to my aid. Dear, tired so soon? Very well, you may rest, but not in peace. Such lovely blossoms of blood. More, I need more to attend me. If you cannot stand, then crawl! Come now, death isn't so terrible. Not when you have company. I would behold your beautiful blossom. Let them bloom. Plunge into the depths of oblivion. Tainted though I am still a warrior of light.
I'll show you.
These grounds will be strewn with your flesh. Why? Why can I not reach you? Is it because I am tainted?
that I should lose again.
A pinch of pixie magic and presto! A secret path to Lightland.
Thank you, my dear.
Whatever's going on?
You've got my hammer.
Just another job for a bounty hunter.
Well, of darkness, thank goodness you're here.
Thy time has not yet come.
Well, there's nothing going on. It doesn't hurt to have a quick look around. That looks like a scholar rather than a summoner. Because it looks like they're using broil.
Watch me, Melinda. This time I fight not to avenge, but to protect.
I've had far worse than this lot.
Not sin eaters from the looks of them. Whatever they are, they're not to be trifled with.
Ah, keep it steady, eh, Catboy. Don't want no arrow in my arse by accident.
What? Do you take me for a craven?
Here comes a big un.
I shall protect thee.
Can't afford to botch this up.
Miss Alvara would never let me live it down.
Not bad, you lot. We've got nearly the full party here.
Anything hidden round the corner? Nope. Do 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 do.
I would kill for a drink right now.
When this is over, I'll buy you as many as you want.
Oh, does that offer extend to me as well?
Save the talk for the tavern. We're not out of the woods yet.
Let's finish this quick and have those drinks. It's free, so Tainer can't complain. Oh! Wasn't quick enough to see that one. Wait a minute. Everyone, where's everyone gone? Oh, alright, they've moved up. Oops, sorry.
Right, you asked for it.
Prepare yourself.
Ah, good old-fashioned Dwarven Deccan, made mightier in exile.
Ah, no bloody end in sight. Let's leave them to it and press on. Well, I guess I'll leave this to you guys. Good luck! Boss fight number 3, I guess. Actually, yeah, I just realized we're at the end. And what's our final one gonna be? Even though I think we saw it in the trailer. Mount in the Realm, the Hero's Gauntlet. Distant Ideal Spectral Berserker. Bum bum ba-dum bum bum ba-dum. Do 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 do. Seriously? This is a real person somewhere? I mean, yeah, I kinda do agree with that sentiment. Let's do this!
Come, Servants of Darkness. I'll bathe in your vile blood. I'll rend your flesh and crush your bones.
I'll show you.
Darkness must die! 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 Die!
I think I'm going down in a second. That was weird. I mean, I know I got hit by like that one thing, but didn't really seem to care that much about getting me back up again. Tally-ho! Alright, let's try this again. This time, Umriangir, please heal me!
Come, Servants of Darkness. I'll bathe in your vile blood.
I'll rend your flesh and
crush your bones. Darkness must die! 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 My blood, it burns in my veins.
And we're here too! Well, I guess we got one of the robes. Doesn't look too awful-ish. That proved quite a detour, but all's well that ends well. As usual, gotta run away to run back. There can be no doubt, it is indeed the Exarch's magic. They were all bathed in light. Why? Dare I say we've seen the last of them? Just a little further to go. Many thanks to those who came to our aid. Yeah, many thanks indeed. Let's get out of here. I'm sure only good things will follow.